Nduja. Nduja.
In American English, it's called
Nduja. Nduja. Nduja.
In British English, it's called
Nduja. Nduja. Nduja.
In American English,
Nduja. Nduja. Nduja.
In British English,
Nduja. Nduja. Nduja.
Okay, that's all for today's lesson. By the way, do you know that with 3,000 words, you can understand 90% of everyday English conversations, newspapers, and so on? Our channel will teach you these most commonly used English words. Please subscribe our channel and learn English really fast and efficient. Speech Girl here.